your hands are freezing. Well, it's cold outside, so that's okay. That's totally okay. Right. So tell me about this project you've got coming up on TV.
It's called Elevator Girl. Okay. It's with Lacey Chabert. It's for Hallmark. It airs February 13th. Yeah. It's kind of like...
Perfect for Valentine's Day.
Yes, it's very cute, very fun romantic comedy. She was a blast to work with. And it's, you know, kind of uptight lawyer meets free-spirited, art teacher / dance instructor / everything. We kind of change each other for the best. So,
are you a fan of romantic comedies? Is that what you would sit down and watch if you had a chance?
I've been married now for a little bit. I'm starting to get into them. But they're fun. You know, it's fun. I usually do serious drama or horror, so it was a nice change to be sweet and nice to someone for a change.
Yeah, definitely. What's the appeal of something like Edge of Darkness? What are you out here for?
Well, I mean, to see Mel Gibson kicking ass again. It's always a fun thing. That's what he's best at. But I wanted to see it as soon as I saw the first trailer, so I'm really excited. Yeah. Plus, it's like, revenge, like father takes revenge.
Yeah.
Every man who's ever lost someone like that, everybody wants to get back. So I think it's a cool concept.
Do you think you'd be the type that could actually take revenge if something happened to somebody in your family?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. There'd be some repercussions.
Okay, everybody better watch out.